Simone, thanks. Local American Red Cross chapters in Oregon and Washington experienced an unprecedented number of disaster relief responses and deployments. Since July of this year, 275 local responders were deployed to Oregon wildfires, hurricanes Harvey, Irma, Maria, and Nate, and the wildfires in California. In the past 50-plus days, the American Red Cross has sheltered more people than it has in the last 5 years.
That's some incredible numbers. Yes. There.